Yo, yo, check it out. It's a Sexy Cat here. And I'm playing some StarCraft 2. We shall peruse the ladder and see what trouble finds us there. Looks like the game is ready. Mexico! Do you ever think about things? Have you ever thought about things before? Fuck it! Diamond! Diamond barcode. Okay. Well, that explains that. Wow. What the frack? Just look at this guy. Okay, only 3,000 games. Still a pretty good amount. 1v1 Terran. And now he's down to Bronze 3. What the frap? Is he just giving up games like that? He's Diamond and Zerg and Terran. Oh my god. Oh my god. Is he a hacker? That's pretty insane. What the fuck? What a weird thing to start out with. He's in bronze now. What the hell? I guess it's slam pickings and 3 a.m. Got the wonderful overclocked remixes playing. Hey, Protoss. This is my favorite matchup. Protoss versus Zerg. But then again, I have trouble with this matchup. Wait, it's a pretty big map. It looks small from the whatever loading perspective. And two drones. Then an overclock. Then Hatcher. Bring him. We need another one. Hanging out here for cannon rushers. It'll take a hot minute to get here. Perhaps the overload I'm sending now might be able to catch him if he does. Set up pretty early. Now we will make the pool. Keep an eye out on the mini map for a probe. Kind of instinctually just feel like throwing a surge of zerglings early on. Oh, probe? Is that early? It's kind of early. Somebody on him. Time to build an extractor. I still want to throw a bunch of zerglings at him. Even double expand and still do that. Oh shit. Got that long track here. Got my mouse. Can't get to the right speeds and stuff. Do need a drone scout. Might be too late by now. Could suicide this guy in too. Fuck it. Let's do it. Man, I can't can't get the mouse feeling right. That's because it's in windowed mode. Some creek going. Robotics. Holy shit, that's really fast. Things up here. I think Aspire would be perfect.
We require not enough energy.
We're just getting a lot of queens, larva, drones, trying to get the kind of economy that I could support a Spire tech.
We require more minerals.
He's playing pretty defensively, so just the counter to defensive is economic, of course. Pretty knows that. Got me going on here. We need a lot of gas. Save up a little bit of minerals. Damn, this dubstep dungeon theme for Zelda is so cool.
Hey,
listen. Put some more for the thing. I'm just really into this tune right now. I'm like, whoa, it's tripping me out. Gosh, the speed of my mouse will never feel right. Time to me. Oh, I need an overflow. Fuck's sake. Let's get a carapace. For like fucking what are those guys called? Dark Templars? And then we're gonna eco. See if he's got a expansion there. Nope. Not here either. Okay. Oh god, look at this tower. Kill these guys. Defenseless. zergling thing. Oh my god, way too many guys. Regroup over there. Feels like it's in the bag. Now we're just gonna... He doesn't have any cans in the front, really. Oh, what's that? Oh my god, look at all these guys. So many mutalists.
Our forces are under attack.
Straight for him. Yeah, there's no chance.
Ooh!
Dusted.
Depleted.
Probably just drop my guys. No, cannon. Shit. This should be all, folks. How many cannons there are? Oh my gosh. You broodlords. I mean, I could probably go and do it, but... we have to guarantee his victory! Okay. I usually rewind and look at them. Should I do that? I'm just gonna do it real quick. Zoom it really fast. It's actually a pretty quick game. Whew! That was heated! So he just like gathered. So he does the wall on the second, on the natural. After scouting two hatcheries, spawning four. Third hatch. I don't think he sees it. No. I get toasted by the Zella in hold position. No, he's not holding. Observe nothing going on in there. Those are at least a scout, I think. Can you see? What I've seen? Pretty much, yeah. Kind of getting a glance everywhere. Not in this corner, though, but. Just got macroing up. I had my plan. I was going to do the spire, so go to lair and get all the extractors. Observer. Gateways, robotics. He's just peeling out. Observers. Forge gateway. What do I have? No defenses. I got a lot more workers, 34 to 28. Doesn't have any military either. He's basically going defense. A little bit of macro, mostly a lot of defense. And I'm just going macro. And I'm getting gases. I always did Spire just in response to Robo. It's just a... I got a Robo can shoot up. And mechanical units are generally less mobile. So you have to use mobility. Like Zerg is the most mobile race. You remember coming up with these cannons. Okay, we'll just go up to the next scene. Need those overlords. This felt really good. I've been thinking about Mutalisk plays versus Terran and Protoss. I was like, ew, no. I'll find something more vulnerable. So he even called, basically, getting attacked like that. Even with a shield battery. His shield battery doesn't have any shields, energy. Oh, so I'm draining it. Just harassing. That's what his view is. Even the air units are weaker, if they're swarmed, they don't get blocked by things that shoot things. That's a big advantage. They're basically, the physics don't apply to them in the game. So like Mutalisk, you just stack them. Do I have any upgrades for them yet? Carapace.
I'm here in the shadows.
Not necessarily good against these guys, Carapace. Notice I lost these guys. Oh, that's bothering me so much. Oversaturation. That expansion. Okay. It took some extra hits. It's not very much. Not enough, at least. Yeah, a lot of upgrades going. He's got two robos. Oh my god, all these cannons. Oh my gosh, are all the geysers purple? What the hell's a purple geyser? Rich? I literally didn't even know that was a thing. What the fuck? That's insane. Gotta take one of these bases sometime. Rich geyser? That mean you extract it faster? Oh god, I missed that. Sorry, I relish in my... Well, I have just way more supply. If anything, I just macroed harder, because even though these are in a thought weaker. Damn, decimated. Yeah, I think I'll try more Mutalisk, maybe even Mutalisk the Zergling thing, because they're both very mobile and can team up together. So we get like some upgrades with these guys. I think I'll try to do something like that. Wow! Is it true? Even playing these funky players, I get to be a platinum? What an honor! Oh, pleasure's mine! Is there still this weird mechanical guy behind me? So annoying. They're making weird sounds. Hipster lab guy. He was his gothic boots. Wow. Another diamond. Was that the one who surrendered to me? Diamond is way higher than me. Well, we'll try the strat that never loses. Double hatch to all Zerglings to well, after that I would be pretty in a disadvantageous position. He's a better player, so you're sure he's gonna try to scout and just his build on your scout. And it's just an impossible timing to read because I'm super expanding. How could you think I could just pure timing attack? It's just so moi. It just works somehow. I should go now. And it's actually better if it's like obvious.
We require more minerals.
You pull immediately. Yeah, I'm always suspicious of like a Zergling rush. I mean a cannon rush. Me the money. I'm a little frantic right now.
We require more minerals.
I need a scout. Let's see if I can get on there.
We require more.
In fact, let's just float over there.
We require more.
He's not scouting me. A diamond player, which is really weird. Does that mean he's doing like a rush or proxy?
We require more minerals.
Is he not even playing? Okay. What the hell? Oh my gosh. He's gotta have proxy buildings. No, I don't know. This is really weird to me. Zerglings. Queen when we can. It's over, we're gonna finish. So hopeless. Get in there, get in there. Oh, Oh god, get that. Aw, oh, shit. Kill them.
We require more minerals. We require more minerals.
Not got enough charge to kill all of them. Maybe he will. Oh my god. There we go, finally. I think I did this as well as I should have. Could have. Come on, just kill this thing! Let's swarm them.
We require more minerals. We require more minerals.
There we go.
We require more minerals.
There we go. I thought I was researching this years ago.
We require more minerals. We require more minerals.
How do they have so much energy? How do they do it? Not macro hard enough to really make this worthwhile. They can't attack air, so I should just build mutalisks.
We require
or hydralisks.
We require more. We require more minerals. The hive cluster is under attack. We require more minerals.
What? What the fuck? How do they go on there?
Mineral field. We require more minerals. We require more minerals.
I don't think I got enough momentum. Maybe.
Our forces are under attack.
Damn. gonna be my trump card. This should be fun.
Mineral field depleted.
Strike them down! Oh god, I'm dead. Oh my gosh. Why am I playing a diamond guy? He's grown too fast. He's bigger than I am. Phoenixes, for fuck's sake. Come from. I can maybe fight. Always gotta have a fucking or prism somewhere, right? Oh, shit. Yes! What a catch. Already got a fourth base. For fuck's sake. I don't got a chance, Sonny. Let's just try it. Fuck it. Name.
minerals. So, not enough energy. Our forces are under attack. So, more overlords. We require more Vespine gas. Unacceptable command. Mineral field depleted. Mutation. We require more minerals. Mineral field depleted. We require more minerals.
Sheesh Louise, this is a macro game. I gotta use my mobility. Oh, frickin' cracker. I macroed so hard, but didn't do it hard enough. Oh my god, he's got another base. Holy shit. Still be in this game. They got me with some storms. tilted! Fuck everybody!